Do you want to explode things? Do you want to set your house on fire? Then you should make a hydroxy generator, also known as HHO generator. Here's how to make a simple one. Take two metal plates, cut them to fit in a jar. Drill them like this. Put plastic screw in holes, put them in jar. Make holes in jar lid. Connect wires 12 volt to metal plates. Polarity doesn't matter. Pour water in jar. Close it. Turn on the power. Pipe the gas somewhere. Or in a bottle. Explode it. Profit.